cherish the moment. We shop till we drop, all this money we blowin'. I'll be stunting just to cherish the moment.
Another day in the struggle, try and make it double. I stay humble, but you play near your face a bubble. My case trouble, so my lawyer says to lay low. I tell her if you say so, then how you getting paid though? You know? There's a cash to everything, a match for anything. They wanna take my fingerprints and mugshots. That's why I duck cops, can't be posted by the bus stop. When will the fuss stop? Probably never, man, it just started. It's retarded how it must pop. Still on the scene with the green, yeah, puff pot. Used to deal with H, but the stuff hot. Enough pop. I never hit a thing, no aim like a tough shot. Love guap, I live by it, so I die by it. I ain't got a choice, I ain't got a voice, but I got a voice. And I'm thankful for the things I have, and everything that I don't have. It's just a couple less things to make the folks mad.
Hey yo, much y'all, make some noise. We got KOTD in the house. Kush, Dreedy, dropping as soon as fucking humanly possible. Let me introduce my boy right here. It's my man, Pratt. Commissioner right here. Then, yo, live and direct from Word Up, we got Philly Grant.
That's Bobby.
Word Up! Alright, we got a real crazy battle. We got some boys that traveled, some boys from the city, singular actually. So let's get a pop for Philly.
MC to my right, introduce yourself!
Yo, what up, this is PK, aka Mr. Brooks, aka Kevin Spacey, representing the Archons crew. Let's get it in.
And on my left, from T-Dot.
Yo, it's Locust, repping Guam, close to T-Dot, you know, it's just as good. Let's get this on.
University.
Archons.
Splash!
Homeopathic medicine.
So, you go first.
Alright, yo. If you think you're winning this battle based on a hometown advantage, you're done. I don't give a fuck where this nerd's from. Before I moved to Guelph, I was born in Quebec and raised in Verdun. So this even is done before it even begun. You're leaving hung. I really hate to jump the gun, but I'm winning round one. Now, I've cheered for the Canadians my whole life, and you're a traitor to that team. I mean, everyone here will want to break your spleen when they see the tattoo on your back that reads, Toronto Maple Leafs! He wanted the Alouettes to lose the Grey Cup. So we should take turns breaking his nose and taking his dough. He can't say it in so. You know he wears Rough Riders jerseys underneath his regular clothes. Yeah. I'm from Montreal and proud of it. That's the way I gotta be. I still cheer for the Expos now, even though they're not a team. I mean, this ain't a morbid joke. BK hates his enormous nose. In fact, you despise your very own people more than Dose. The way I see it, Kevin's gay and ashamed of who he is in every way. Fuck, you're the only French guy alive who didn't want Quebec to separate, and the only Israeli douchebag who thinks Palestine is great. Listen, buddy, battle rapping's something that you should never do, but you're still a special dude. So this Hanukkah, I hope you get a whole bunch of presents sent to you with a note that says, to Kevin Brooks with love, from the FLQ. Short pause, huge explosion, now you're dead with many exit wounds. You, your family, the dog, and all the neighbors living next to you, I just finished making a song, and that's the tune.
Woo!
I'ma start this battle with a free. Let him have it. Halloween was 5 weeks ago, so why'd you come dressed as a faggot? See? In Guelph, this dude blows. They call him the harmonica, so I'ma put Locust in a box. Happy Hanukkah! Yo. So after two bullshit losses, I'm officially in don't give a fuck mode. Cause I can leave them blood soaked and still not get one vote. So word to Lowe's and Richard Zednik, I'm coming out cutthroat. Cause all my best heat gets slept on like sunstroke. Ooh. Yo, it's time to see the scene get aired out like blood smoke. This time don't get it twisted like Salvador Dali. Cause if Lafshuan hollers, I might battle in Cali. But this scene's starting to look like a white power rap. But let's focus on Locust. You'll never be top tier. Such a pussy, even your daughters will call you Pop Smear. You're a war profiteer, but I'm a beast freedom fighter. But if your girl was a 60s movie, she'd be Easy Rider. See, the only time you see fortunes when you open a cookie. Your girlfriend from the waist down looks like a Wookiee. That's why you jerk your hand solo, but she gives crazy head like the Misfits band logo. See, Me and James can't bond. We'll never form a tag team. I'm sick. You're the opposite, like a vaccine. This is King of the Dot. You're a Royal City drag queen. Best reach around in town, and his street name is Maxine.
It's obvious to me that you have a tiny mind. Because when you battled Dose, you said he jacks off the Matlock. That was my rhyme. I used it in my battle against Agent 25, and you bit it line for line. That's called plagiarism, swine, and ripping people off is fucking rude. But hey, who can blame him? If I were you, I'd be stealing my rhymes too. Now, I love Montreal. It's the birthplace of hockey. But I hate BK's face. It's the birthplace of Bukkake. Now, this guy, Kevin, tries having conversations with God every day. I don't care what your rabbis say, no matter how hard you try, you'll never ever pray away the fact you're gay. So when this massive blob thinks of ass and crotch, he's worried about the wrath of God. Getting ready to fucking dodge a lightning rod every time he's jacking off. You must think sucking a rat's a job and being fat's the dom. Cause when BK sees a shooting star, he's like, I wish I never have to jog. Soon as my rhymes penetrate your mind, they collapse your thoughts. While I'm in orbit making planets stop, you haven't even blasted off. Plus we all know the Challenger is blowing up right after launch. Everybody gather around and watch as I toss this wampa-looking motherfucker bat the hawk with a case of applesauce and a massive straw, because that's the only way radioactive sloths can eat with a fractured jaw. Now I'll devour BK and any other rapper here to stay fed and still be hungry for more battles at the day's end. You follow lame trends and are obviously brain dead. It's because you and a million MCs occupy the same head. So saying that BK can spit sick lyrics over a dope beat, that's like saying Schwartz's doesn't make the great sandwich with smoked meat. Hey.
Man. Yo, he compared me to swine, but at least a pig can be a vicious animal. But last night you were in the hotel room getting a pedicure for your camel toe. Yo, Locust is the type of dude who loves to fish and go on hunting trips. Pretends he's shooting blacks and Jews when he dumps his clips. His favorite rapper's a rugged man, Bubba Sparks and Eminem. He likes burgers and milkshakes, but hates Chinese food and Mexican. He thinks immigrants are lazy, the NDP are assholes. His favorite food's white bread. His favorite restaurant, White Castle. He always screams at Asian drivers when he's got the right of way. And if his boss gives him an order, he's like, yes, sir, right away. Yo, he's that annoying white cliche type of faggot we all know. Listens to Radiohead, wears shorts when it's 43 below. But if he's telling people, bro, I can smash a hoe or cipher, then this dude's full of shit like my grandpa's diaper. So you lack practice. You rap with a style that's slapstick. You're a shitty version of jack shit. We should call you lack shit. Fuck your comedy rap shit. I can't take this battle serious. He's got a forced flow like a fat chick's period. Yo, it's a mystery like pyramids how anyone respects you. He dreams of fisting Bishop, and I don't mean a chess move. See, there will be no rescue. Tonight's your death sentence, no apostrophe. Named yourself Locust, but you look like a wasp to me.
Oh!
Yeah. All right. Hey, yo, my show, make some noise.
Hold it down, Locust about to go.
Yeah, alright. This guy, BK, knows absolutely nothing about rap. But I asked, are you looking forward to seeing Iron Solomon? He was like, who the fuck is that? Now your mother's a slut. When people bang that bitch, they bring their crews with them. She's fucked so many homeless dudes, they nicknamed her Cooch the Soup Kitchen. When I fucked her, I was so goddamn high, I was flying. I swear to God, I was fucking going blind or dying. I knew I shouldn't have ate those magic mushrooms growing from inside her hymen. Oh. Now listen, nobody in the right mind would ever say this fellow's bright. When you heard hip-hop living in the north, this fucking dork on a plane ticket the yellow knife. You got no game. You'll never see this old man with dames. You could be a zombie and you probably still have problems getting brains. Well, this old cunt is so rustic, he's older than Justice. Not Justice McFly, the actual concept of justice. No, wait, fuck that. You're older than Justice. Watch him turn to sand the second I land punches. Now, me and BK went on a trip to Mount Tremblant. Of course, I had to pack a snack. I asked him to camp. I know it sounds pretty gay, but I only did that to mask the fact I was planning a mass attack. On the edge of the highest peak, I snapped! and slapped BK in the back. He turned around to grab a branch but fell downhill fast, screaming, Tabernacle! He picked up snow and speed and started devastating everything in his massive path. So fuck the NHL, that is how you turn a Nordique into an avalanche. Whoa! Shootout. Now, I just want to punch this clown because you're the dumbest fuck around. Doesn't anybody else find it funny how you're Metro, but I'm the one who's on shocking tracks in the underground? Suck my dick.
Yay!
Everybody makes a fucking move!
So I'm fat and I'm Jewish. That makes me an easy target. But you're a washed up cracker, which makes you a piece of garbage. Yeah. If sucking that life was a sport, well, you'd be an instant Hall of Famer. And if sucking dick was a sport, well, then you'd be a bawling flamer. And it's true, I should do some reps and calisthenics, but you should quit jerking off to the Phantom Menace. You're 26, but look 40. Those are bad genetics. You battle poetries than me. You have a rap fat fetish.
Just fat.
See, this dude ain't even worth the words I wrote on my page. He's got the pioneers like I did rolling up in his grave. I consider myself artist first and battle a hobby, but I might lobby that we turn this blue blood red like a commie. I got the body of Cobra Kai, but fuck no karate. I'd rather grab him by the neck and bite his head off like Ozzy. So low, customer leave your soul crushed. Your life is an MC's hopeless. You never even had a decent verse, let alone only half a dope cut. We look like super bad, but it's you who draws dicks in his notebook. Your mom's a super whore. She can fit a tow truck in that old cunt. Oh! They say I rap complex. Too smart for people to get. I'd rather be complex than a bald piece of shit.
Hair for life.
Locust is a YouTube phenomenon, but not for King of the Dot, but it's porno with Noah 23. Two geeks in one cup. Bang, 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 bang.
Yo, the winner of this battle, BK!